Hey guys, so welcome to another vlog. So I'm here with Dan and Sumai. We're going to...
Who is
my
Dan?
God, that face, man.
Who is Dan?
Look,
handsome boy.
I look like ready boy.
So we're going to prom, not exactly now, but we're going to prom preparation. Our grade, our class is to arrange prom this year, and we're going early just to do rehearsals, to do the run through of the program. And after that we're going to eat lunch and somewhere, then we're going to start preparing. So we are on our way to prom, and yeah, I'll see you there. So as you can see, we just arrived. We're going to do a run through right now, so that in the actual time we're going to make it smooth as possible. We're going to line up by gender as of now. So yeah, Mariam, what you looking at? What you looking at?
I hate you.
So so we're going to do a run through. Then I'll show you the run through too. So. I have a performance to perform. I will be singing I See the Light with Earth and Abby, and this is like the lyrics thing. So yeah. Bye-bye. So we are finished our rehearsals. That room is actually where we change to our clothes, and we're going to Siam in order to eat lunch because we haven't eaten lunch yet. I'll be going with Jason, Mariam, and some other people. I don't remember who. I'll go see her for a while, then I'll meet you later. Alright, so Jason is in the toilet. Same as Mariam, I don't know why. They're so slow. So we're going to Siam, we're going to eat lunch, we're probably gonna roam around, and after that we're going to come back here around 5 PM? 4 or 5 PM around that time. And Mariam is there now. And I'll be changing to my prom clothes. So yeah. Let's see what we're going to eat and what we're going to do in Siam. I think Siam is very near though. Yeah, Jason.
That couple over there, you see that couple? It's going a different way. Look.
Yeah, third row.
Bye.
No, it's okay.
No.
Bep.
No. Hello.
Cause you're thin enough to fit in.
Ma'am.
They brought a lot of paint for you.
Wait.
righty, we are here.
Guys,
oh God, wait. Having lunch right now. I'm with Jason, Lily, and Mariam went to do some kind of salon thing, like do the hair, makeup, and everything. So we're just going to eat, and we're going to meet Lily and Mariam later. We're probably gonna eat dessert, not sure, but yeah. We're eating like a Japanese udon shop. It's like a Japanese noodle, and it's really good actually.
Ah, so good.
Yeah.
So spicy.
He ordered a spicy one, but he actually told the shop to not put chili, but then I think they forgot, so he must tolerate the spice. Mine is like an okonomiyaki noodle kind of style, I'm not sure, but yeah, he's going to eat lunch, then we're going to roam around for a little while, then we're going back to the hotel. It's pretty near though, so yeah. So we've been searching for Lily and Mariam for almost 40 minutes and still cannot find them. But I think we are close. We're in the right direction, right track, and hopefully we can find them.
We've been roaming around for 40 minutes.
Bro, look at my leg.
And we still cannot find you guys.
My leg.
We're almost out of time to change because Lily is taking her makeup for almost 2 hours. So we're gonna rush to the hotel and change to our prom clothes.
Are we going to run or something? Stop running! Come on.
Oh, yo, stop running. We're like sweating AF right now.
Look how strong.
Well, we made it back. We're going to change right now to our prom clothes. That was a long run. Okay, I'm just going to change. This is like my prom clothes, and this is my look today. It's okay, I guess. But we're heading to the hall now, and we're heading to the hall now.
Look at Belle. Ooh, you look good today. Yes. Bye bye, YouTube.
Hehehehe
look who's here. Look who's here. Dada is here. We have another person here. I'm gonna show you. Look who's here. Hey, Matthew is here.
Just say you want it. losing self-control. I keep telling myself, but I don't wanna let you know. Is this what we become? Strangers on the run, looking for something, chasing the sun. All those days, trying to find a place, a place that you'll make and just be alone.
Those two are you and me.
like it's so shiny. We will be taking photos and everything. As you can take some scenes. So it's So hope you like this vlog and please subscribe and like and okay. So please like, subscribe, and please hit the notification bell, so that you can get notified when watching my video. So yeah, see you in my next vlog. Bye bye.
This one for the person who feels alone. This one for the hero who has no home. This one for the